هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله فإن له. أما بعد، فإن خير الحديث كلام الله تعالى، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. ثم أما بعد، يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى في سورة قاف بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم: ولقد خلقنا الإنسان ونعلم ما توسوس به نفسه ونحن أقرب إليه من حبل الوريد. إخواني وأخواتي في الله، سورة قاف، كان صلى الله عليه وسلم يبدأ خطبته يخطب الناس في سورة قاف، يخطب في الأعياد ويخطب في المناسبات ويخطب بالجمع في سورة قاف. بالرافي صلى الله عليه وسلم he used in جمعة in عيد in many occasions صلى الله عليه وسلم he making the خطبة only with سورة قاف only سورة قاف. and اليوم today إن شاء الله سنأخذ بضع آيات من سورة قاف. we'll take some آيات from سورة قاف إن شاء الله رب العالمين. and آية number 16 الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول: ولقد خلقنا الإنسان ونعلم ما توسوس به نفسه ونحن أقرب إليه من حبل الوريد. الله عز وجل says we created mankind, we created human being, and we knows what is your own cells whispers to you, and we are the Allah سبحانه وتعالى says we are, meaning him Allah سبحانه وتعالى and the angels. أقرب إليه من حبل الوريد closer than the jugular vein. في هذه الآية in this آيات my dear brothers and sisters الله سبحانه وتعالى he telling us I have complete authority over you. I created you, الله سبحانه وتعالى telling us I created you and I know الله سبحانه وتعالى say what is you are whispering to yourself, speaking to yourself. And when this آية revealed with the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم the صحابة سبحان رضوان الله تعالى عليهم they are afraid. said الله سبحانه وتعالى الله سبحانه وتعالى he will ask us what we are thinking يا رسول الله. then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said الله سبحانه وتعالى will hold you accountable what you say and what you do by yourself. so it's not only the action thinking is no sin when the person to make it, thinking about something but he apply this that with the action, with the speech, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will hold you accountable. And in the same ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يقول وَنَحْنُ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ حَبْلِ الْوَرِيدِ. We are closer than the jugular vein. حياة الإنسان بهذين العرقين. The human being, the life of the human being in these two veins. If those two cut, the human being or one of them will be cut, the human being will be die. Just like the animal, slaughter the animal. If you cut one of these two veins, the animal will be dead completely. There is no time to save that person. There is no way, no way to save that person. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling us in this ayah, we are closer to the jugular vein. That means your life in the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Your life when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling the angel take the so and so soul, that the angel of death will take the soul immediately by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Complete authority. And the ayah after that, إِذْ يَتَلَقَّ الْمُتَلَقِّيَانِ عَنِ الْيَمِينِ وَعَنِ الشِّمَالِ قَعِيدِ. There's two angels. One in the right side, one on the left side. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He give an authority for the angel in the right side to control the angel in the left side, to write that action or not to write that action by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He sent these two angels. This angel right now in the right side, writing all the good deeds and good action and righteous actions, will write it down. The angel in the left side will write everything else. Either the sin, and not only the sin, if you move something or you do something, there is no sin or there is no action, still this angel will write it down, subhanAllah. So the angel, that means every single action in our life, every movement of our life, every shape of the person standing or sitting, that this angel writing down that action. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He gives the authority to write. Why? Rahmatan bina, to the right one. Is a mercy for us. Because when the person among us committing the sin, if the person committing the sin, the angel in the right side, he will order the one in the left side, don't write it. لَعَلَّهُ يَسْتَغْفِرُ. He might ask Allah for istighfar. He might ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness. Until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will guide us to ask for forgiveness, you will say astaghfirullah, then in the right side will write it down hasana instead of sayya, subhanallah rabbil alamin. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul ma yaghfir min qawl illa ladayhi raqibun atid. Subhanallah, ma yaghfir, one lafz in Arabic language, if you have a food in your mouth and the person just spit the food out, that means lafz. If the person eating something and throw it away, they call it loved in Arabic language. It's the same thing. مَا يَلْفِظْ مِنْ قَوْلِ. Here the lafz, anything related from the, to take it out from inside the mouth to outside the mouth. From inside the mouth to outside the mouth, those two angels sitting and waiting for you. Subhanallah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in authentic hadith, الرجل منكم يقول الكلمة لا يلقي لها بالا تلقي به في النار 70 خريفا. He said, the man and the woman among you will say, the man or the woman among you will say one statement, one word, لا يلقي بها بالا. That means he doesn't care how he say it or she say it. Maybe just to make the people happy. تلقي به في النار 70 خريفا. To put that person, عياذ بالله, in hellfire 70 years, the depth of the hellfire. نحن مؤخذون بما نلفظ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will hold us accountable, was even we're joking together. Yes, my dear brothers and sisters, if that word min ridwanillah, good righteousness, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you reward for it. If that word min sakhatillah, from the anger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that person wal'iyadu billah would be in hellfire. That's why the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he held his tongue and he told Mu'adh, قال يا معاذ وما يكب الناس على وجوههم في النار أو مناخيرهم إلا حصائد ألسنتهم. What put the people in the hellfire والعياذ بالله in their faces, what they committing by their tongue. That tongue, my brother and sister, the one he say أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله, that statement is enough for you to enter the Jannah if you fulfill the right of لا إله إلا الله. أدى حق فرضها. أنت فرض الرأي في لا إله إلا الله. The obligation of لا إله إلا الله. Not only a statement by the mouth. الإيمان, my dear brothers and sisters, الإيمان قول باللسان وتصديق بالجنان وعمل بالأركان. The إيمان, my dear brothers and sisters, a statement, you say that statement in your tongue. قول باللسان وعمل وتصديق بالجنان, you believe it in the heart. You say لا إله إلا الله in your mouth, but you have to believe it in the heart. And then the body parts, you will represent that, fulfill the shahada of la ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. مَا يَلْفَظْ مِنْ قَوْلِ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ وَجَاءَتْ سكرة الموت بالحق، ذلك ما كنت منه تحيد. وجاءت سكرة الموت بالحق. The death will come to all of us with the truth, with no doubt. The indication of your death, that means your birth, when you're born, that means you're gonna die. An interrogation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Born, they're gonna die. Even the angel of death himself. Even the angel of death himself, he will die. Imagine that, my brother and sister. يقول من بقي يا ملك الموت على وجه الأرض؟ Who remain on the surface of the earth? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يعلم. He knows Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. See, who remain on the earth or the whole universe? Who remain alive? فيقول يا ربنا. Only me, the angel of death. فيقول الله سبحانه وتعالى له مت فيموت. Die and he'll die. لا إله إلا الله. Even the angel of death. Even Jibreel. Even Mikael. Yes. الموت بالحق ذلك ما كنت منه تحيي. Always running away from death. You don't want to die. No one wants to die. No one but the mu'min. The believer. Especially when you're in the action of the believer. Says, مرحبا يا موت. Welcome not death. Why? Because you know this life is very short time. And you're going to the eternal life. The Jannah, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. That is the eternal life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant all of us the Jannah, the paradise with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَنُفِخَ فِي الصُّورِ ذَلِكَ يَوْمُ الْوَيْدِ وَنُفِخَ فِي الصُّورِ. It will be the trumpet. The trumpet will be blown the first time. Imagine. When the trumpet will be blown in the first time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the first ayah of Surah Al-Hajj, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّ زَلْزَلَةَ السَّاعَةِ شَيْءٌ عَظِيمٌ لَوْ تَرَوْنَهَا تَذَلَ كُلُّهُ بَعْدٍ عَمَا أَرْبَعْتُ وَلَا رَبُّ اللَّهِ حَمْدِ بِحَمْدِهَا وَتَرَى النَّاسَ سُكَارَى وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى وَلَكِنْ عَذَابُ اللَّهِ شَيْءٌ. Allah says in the first ayah of Surah Al-Hajj, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ all mankind, not only the believers, all the Muslims. All mankind will be in that day, my dear. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, says clearly, يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربك fear Allah and the Rabb, the one he creates, the one he guides, and the one he provides, that الرب. اتقوا ربكم إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم. The earthquake of the hour is a terrible matter. But then I'm going to have it before the trumpet. The trumpet. Every woman breastfeeding her child, she will be put her child away. And every pregnant woman will leave the load, will lose the load. And you see the people in the drunken state. Not because they are drunk, but the fear of Allah. إِنَّ عَذَابَ اللَّهِ شَدِيدٌ. The punishment of Allah. May Allah protect us from this kind of punishment, Ya Rabbil Alameen. And Israfil, the one he always blowing the trumpet. الله خلقه ورآه الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم رآه صلى الله عليه وسلم يوم المعراج. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saw him in the day of the معراج. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم ملك إسرافيل the one holding the trumpet in his right hand and left hand ممسكا الربوع شاخصا إلى العرش looking at the throne of Allah سبحانه وتعالى شاخصا لقد بريد لما يؤخر أخرى one foot in the front one foot in the back. لا يرمد. You know, blink. He does not blink. No blink. Waiting for what? Waiting for order of Allah. Waiting for nafkh. That is blowing everything. The whole universe will be collapse. This earth comparing to the universe, nothing. But this earth will be collapsed. Subhanallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from that day. ونفخ في الصور ذلك يوم الوعيد وجاءت كل نفس معها سائط وشهيد. Every soul will be resurrected. Every soul human being will be resurrected together again. Up and together again. Be resurrected in a new land. No one touch. ليس عليها معلما لأحد. There is no one touch this gathering land. Being resurrected, brothers and sisters, going in one direction. Going in one direction, right? No left, no behind. Going through, and we don't care about anybody else but ourselves. But إذا صرخ يوم يفر المرء من أخيه. In that day, we will worry about our brother. يوم يفر المرء من أخيه وأمي وأبيه. And his father and his mother, his wife in the beginning. لكل امرئ منهم. Everybody, everyone have his own problem. شأن يغنيه. What the problem is? I want to be saved. I want to be saved. Mother go to her own son for one hasana. The son, the father will go to his own son for one hasana. The mother will tell her son, نفسي نفسي. Myself and myself. And the father, he will go to his son for one hasana. And he said, نفسي نفسي لا إله إلا الله. Selfishness. Why? You want to be saved. Even our prophets. All the prophets until Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. This is نفسي نفسي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وأسأل الله في شفاعة for intercession. That the selfishness لا إله إلا الله. لا إله إلا الله. وجاء الله سبحانه وتعالى said وجاء كل نفس معها سائق وشهيد. These two angels, my dear brothers and sisters, will bring you to the gathering land. Will bring you to the gathering land. Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Taking the records. Either in the right hand or in the left hand or behind our back. The record will receive the record in our hand. قالوا رب ما لهذا الكتاب؟ ما لهذا الكتاب؟ لا يغادر صغيرة ولا كبيرة إلا أحصاها. What kind of book is this? Never left a small or big sin. Everything is recorded in this book.